You were on 30th position after jumping. Did you expect that you would be on top of the podium after this race?
I was hoping for like a top 6 result to get to the prize giving ceremony. But I really didn't expect to win here today, and I didn't even expect it during the race. In the third lap, I still thought like, oh yeah, maybe I could go to the prize giving ceremony. And then I joined the group 2-1 in the last climb, and I just thought, yeah, go now.
It is your first ever Continental Cup win. Junior Worlds did not go as you wanted them to. What does this win mean to you now?
Yeah, it's really satisfying now because I had some troubles with my self-confidence after the Junior Worlds because, I really had bad races over there. Didn't find my shape, and yeah, I'm just really, really glad to win here now.
Yeah, it was the jump was not as good as I hoped, so I had to race hard, and I was also feeling a bit tired. But I got some Austrians to be in front, and they made a lot of work. I also had teammates in the front, so I didn't want to do that much work to catch them, but we did, and then it was a hard finish, so I couldn't manage to be on top, but Mika Vermeulen was too strong in the end.
Well, are you satisfied with second place?
Yeah, I mean, I would have loved to win, but for the day it was a decent.
My race plan was to we try to ski fast together the first 2-3 laps, and then we just have to see what the groups behind us were doing and how fast they were catching us up. So I felt in the third lap that they were going to catch us, so I started to slow a little down because I knew they were going to catch us anyway. So try to have some power for the last lap and give the other guys a fight for the podiums.
Are you satisfied with the first place today?
I was actually hoping for the win today, but our youngster Einar and I, Jens Lurås, he came quite hard and ruined my plans on the last lap. So I thought I had quite good control, but he was strong and wanted to show that on the last lap, and he really did. So, but third place is good. It's my best in the Continental Cup, second time was third place, so it's good.